Hey everybody, I wanted to give a quick introduction to this video. I wanted to give everybody a quick heads up that my daughter joined me on my live stream when I recorded this episode. So I'm going to go back through and edit it. By the time you see this, it should be edited down to cut down on some of the deaths and maybe some of the more annoying parts that snuck their way in when a 10-year-old gets on a live stream and decides to showboat for the world. But appreciate you watching and look forward to more videos from me. Leave me some feedback here. I'm going to edit this one down a bit. And if you've watched the series up until now and you find these edited videos to be much more enjoyable, easier on the eyes, better to watch, leave me that feedback. It's a lot more work to go through and edit them than it is just upload a live stream, but it's probably more entertaining and more watchable. So I look forward to hearing from you. Thanks a lot. Yeah, one thing, as people are watching this on YouTube are going to notice, I gush a bit about the art style. It's the old school aesthetic of NES games, but all of the learnings of the last 20 years of video game making without some of the hardware limitations that they had in the back of the day when they made these games to begin with. Man, I'm starting off terribly. This game really ramps up its difficulty at the end. I think there's this and maybe one other boss area. One or two other boss areas, I should say. The Enchantress and her tower, and then get to fight. But spoiler alert, at the end of this game, there is a boss rush where you have to fight all the bosses you've fought up until now, Mega Man style. And this game unabashedly steals from a lot of famous games, which, you know, is it homage or is it just rip off, you know? I'll leave that to the scholars of history to figure out. Come on. I'm playing like hot garbage right now. Lost more than half my life. Okay, so this is where the game starts to get difficult. Let's hope there'll be some food in there. You know what? Those coins aren't worth it. That's a checkpoint. This game has a very unique risk-reward system where you can destroy those checkpoints for gold, but then if you die, you have to start at the previous checkpoint. Man, three hearts, or three red diamonds for that guy, that's pretty good. Apologize if I'm not constantly talking through this stream, but it's requires a little bit more concentration than the casual Zelda run did. For those watching on YouTube, I'm live streaming this, so I'm attempting to bridge the gap. Literally, in some cases. You can split that green orb and the flare wand. I don't know what that means. One of the most OP villain. The green orb, yeah, I fought what is his name? The snow guy yesterday. His name's escaping me. And just wrecked him. Like, I surprised myself with how quickly he died. You know, how quickly I won that fight. And it was just because I threw a lot of those orbs. And I have more magic now. Something about my first playthrough on the Wii U is that I didn't use much magic, if at all, because I was trying to be more of a purist run, and I didn't use the green orb at all. The only thing I used was the fishing pole, and the game was a lot harder, so I noticed it being a little easier this time. Plus, there's more upgrades. Seems like you get more gold as you go in this version. Yikes. mini boss time. No. I'm about to get killed. Yep. Polar Knight, yes, thank you. This game's so easy, I've died 5 times in this level. But I can remember in the Wii U version, I died hundreds of times in these last couple levels here. Get wrecked. Polar Knight, yeah, not Snowman. I guess I just call him Frosty from now on. So this is the mechanic, you get the bags to drop. Oh. What games do you have on the Xbox? Some of those are a lot of fun to stream. I hope that's a full thing of meat down there. Yes, it is. Took your sweet time coming up here. Magic. Not a big fan of those guys, their attacks. Come and say hi on stream again. Oh, okay.
Where are you now?
This is Shovel Knight, the airship. I think this is the last of the Order of No Quarter, but there's still the Enchantress's Tower. It's multiple levels if I remember correctly. Would you stop spawning, please? I wanted to go get those diamonds, but I guess I'll have to leave it. Auto scrollers. Wind. They're not terrible.
Also,
in the hiney?
Yeah.
Kiss your mother with that mouth?
What?
You kiss your mother with that mouth?
No.
It's an expression that, you know, you're using potty language by saying hiney. It's a joke. It's a joke. It's a dad joke. You're not supposed to laugh. It's alright. Alright. But to be fair, I am your dad, so I'm allowed to do dad jokes.
Dad jokes are fun.
Yeah, they're fun for dad, but no fun for everybody else.
Well, why does it have a 20-second?
Because I unlocked it with such a score. I believe that's how that works.
A weird kind of room.
Yeah, it is a weird kind of room, you're right.
Well, you look like you're ready to fight with flying.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh, gotta love it. You gotta love helicopter rats, that's all I know. Who doesn't love helicopter rats?
A lot of people. Probably. Probably.
If you saw a helicopter rat in real life, wouldn't you think it was cool?
I think it's weird. Wait, what?
Oh, no. Okay, that's what I
need
to do.
And
Olay.
Non. Non effect.
Father daughter talk, you got it. Oh, come on!
Bad.
It's bad. Yeah, it is. Alright.
Why?
He clearly did, yeah. Although, I really want to kill him.
Why?
Because I bet behind him is a food item.
Dumb guy. He's dumb.
Where's the treasure chest? I'll take it. More than that. Oh yeah, this is where the wind goes back and forth.
Oh, really?
I know.
Hit yourself to that mount so you can keep going.
I know, what's wrong?
We'll just have to spare one of your lives.
I think I need your help doing it. Now normally Shovel Knight is blue by default, but I have upgraded his armor a bit. Jump!
Spare one of
your lives. No, wait a minute. How do I gotta do it here? I can't jump here, can I? When I'm going right? Oh, maybe I can. Oh, it's just too much to ask for there to be a checkpoint there. Alright, here we go.
Here you go, Daddy. You can do it. Do it.
All right, I got it. Checkpoint.
Looks like you got a better one.
Better what?
Better flame. Different color.
I think that's actually the weaker one because I died so many times.
Whatever.
It's Propeller Knight. Ah, my petite blue friend. See, I'm supposed to be blue. That's bad game design. He should know that I'm not blue. The sunset. She is beautiful. No. Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester. That is one sharp jab at him. Oh, so rude. My crew, they were not hospitable. My ship, it was not magnificent. I'm not here to be entertained. I must reach the Tower of Fate. All business and no pleasure, such a shame. Very well then, on guard.
Why is he laughing?
Well, he's clearly insane.
Dumb. How about that?
Yeah, it's probably that too.
You're dumb, guy. You know you actually are pretty good at battle. You've already taken down a lot of his health.
Taken down.
Whatever.
Whatever. I don't need to learn how to spell.
Well, actually, I do. For later in life.
For later in life? How about for right now?
Not now.
Yikes.
Oh, wait, there's more.
Yeah, you need to read the chat so I can't see it.
No, so close. We'll get it. Right? Chunky got 10 hours. We'll get it. Hashtag propeller loop. High five all around. Oh. We'll get it. High five. Buster, get in here. Buster is just here for
you. How many bosses, if you guys saw this yesterday, how many bosses... Five. How many bosses did you see me beat with half a heart left? See that? How the heart there is like...
Oh, it's smaller. Or dot. Yeah. I know.
That's probably the fifth one in this playthrough that I've had half a heart at the end.
Well, good job, Dad.
Well, thanks.
Oh, looks like you got a gold chest.
It looks more copper to me. Oh, I get the dream sequence. This is the best part, Cherry. I'm glad you get to see this. This is the girl he's trying to save, Shield Knight. You have to catch her and fight off all the baddies that are trying to kill her. This is his dream, though.
So it doesn't matter.
No, it's a bonus to minigame.
Whoa, something.
money. See, it reaches his hand out to grab her. Yay!
And the guy doesn't kill her.
And he wakes up from his dream.
And it just destroys the fire. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, you gotta put the fire out so you don't work. I got a meal ticket!
Upgrade your health, Dad.
What's that guy's name? Visit who? The
Gastronomer?
Very good. Upgrade your health.
The Gastronomer? Somebody who observes gas and space.
Took a shortcut. Alright, now let's skip that one. Tower of Fate entrance. I believe Wolven Game knows. I don't think you're actually in the stream when you're doing your little strut. There you are. Now you're in the stream.
Now I'm in the stream. Wait, I'm in the game.
In the game, yeah.
Oh wow, that guy is cool.
Is he?
I like his little ears. Look cool. Is it raining acid?
That's what it looks like.
It must be raining acid. You're on an entire different planet. I heard like it rains like certain acid on a certain planet.
On a certain planet?
Yeah.
Any ideas which certain planet that is?
I think it's like Jupiter?
Oh man, I barely missed
dead.
It.
Dead. You were almost dead. I thought you were gonna just fall. I didn't know there was ladders. Destroy those things. Destroy those.
Yeah, remember what I told you about a fine line?
What?
Between cute and annoying. Ah!
Ah! You died.
Crud.
Go down and then up. Good job.
Hey, I have bad news for you.
What?
Somebody in the chat said you look a lot like me.
What? I do not. Hey.
She looks a lot like more like the mailman though for some reason. I don't know.
What? I do not.
That's a dad joke too. Don't cover my eyes. Whatever you do.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna do this.
Well, don't do that. No! You big jerks. Not you, that guy.
Chicken head.
Chicken head?
Yeah, you're a chicken head, Dad. Jump.
Well, if I'm a chicken head and you're my daughter, that means you're the daughter of a chicken head.
Well, you might be the chicken head.
Yikes.
Oh, it's
so
a strong word.
There was me hitting the capture button instead of the select button.
That weird
orb. Oh, he doesn't mind, or he doesn't care about orbs.
What does he care about? Throwing anchors? He's just very impatient. Does. He's very impatient.
Oh
like,
no.
I'm sick of this.
I'm sick of this guy.
He has fury. He has like anger issues or something.
Okay, so he doesn't care about my
Oh, he cares about that. Just get through him.
You know, it's easier to do when you're not pushing my chair the whole time.
I'm just covering you.
Hey, if you want to play with a dog, you have to get out. I don't want to hear that the whole time I'm trying to play. It's distracting. Take him out. Kids. Accidental selfie, that's right. Okay, now I'm falling apart. My invisible subway cup. Hey, I can still hear you. Molly, I can still hear you. Will you please take him downstairs? Thank you. I feel like such a heel when I do that, but it literally is distracting. It's always a good look when you kick your kids out of there. Get out of here so I can play my video games, damn it. Thanks, man. Alright, I had to remember which was it fire that killed this guy? Yes! He throws fire, he's weak to fire. Thank you. I didn't see that bomb in there.
I'm back.
Are you back? Don't lean on my chair, please. Try harder. There you go. You wish you had a kid? Why not?
It might be a lot of hard work and a lot of money.
Yeah? Do you cost a lot of money?
No. Oh, look, Daddy, you got the highest one.
Is that the highest one?
Biggest
gem
in the game.
Are you sure about that? How do you know?
Well, I'm pretty sure, I guess.
You're just making it up as you go along?
I'm trying to figure it out.
Figure it out by just stating facts that aren't facts?
Why are you hurt my hands? Maybe your arm.
I think it's just...
We cut off a huge wall with it. And our kids probably won't be able to play the game.
Did you want to... Don't say where you're from, but did you want to live where you live? What was your first answer? America?
No. America, yeah.
United States?
United States. If my first answer was correct.
Yeah.
Good. So I can tell you what 9 o'clock is.
Well, no, there's lots of different time zones in the United States, too.
Still,
whatever.
Well, oh yeah, you did it, Dad.
I almost died again because it looked like it was the sky.
You're doing it.
I think I can. I think I can. Oh. That orb didn't even hurt him. Did you see that? Let's go through here. Shovel skill, not sword. Oh, I thought you said I had sword skill. You were talking about him. Samurais!
Oh, those are cool.
Or samurai, I think is the plural of samurai.
Or samurai. Oh, yeah,
muns. Muns?
What is that thing? It's a nightmare. Teeth showing?
Yeah. It looks all cute and then it bites your face off. Look, it's one of those ninja or samurai.
Ah! Wait,
yeah. I gotta not die here. That would be great. 200 megabyte down. That's your fastest internet? Wow.
Slow. Very slow?
No, I mean, it's not as slow as dial-up. I had slower, there was a time in my life when I had slower internet than that. Yeah, but it was in the 90s when there were no graphics on the internet, it was all text-based. I had a 1200 baud modem and I doubled my speed to 2400 baud. And it was awesome! Yeah. Alright. I need some magic. Or some health.
And died.
And a bunch of Wi-Fi enhancers. Oh, thanks, man. Come on. Here we go. I don't think that's how it works. Especially if they're in different countries.
Oh.
Okay. In the UK, they use a different wattage or voltage rating for electronics. So if you go ever go there, you have to have these converters, otherwise none of your things will plug in. The plugs in the walls are different than ours. Over there, there's a different shape. There's a different voltage. You don't want to plug the wrong thing in with bad news.
Where?
You don't remember. They might be able to tell you.
There's a triangle. What kind of shape is your plug? Yeah,
look.
What's the shape?
I'd like to know. No! Don't you try to not me, really?
I really need to know.
You need to know?
I need to know.
That's what this is, the way to the final boss fight.
Really? Is this the only place you'll go to, or one more place?
I believe I have to fight the Black Knight again.
Black guy, that was super hard for me. You know, he was the first guy you fought in the stinky thing. No, that was the hardest guy for me.
Black Knight?
Yeah.
Well, he's no slouch.
Yeah, he's hard, especially in the newest game. Not fair. No way, you've already been hard enough in the first part of the game. Now
you're just taking my behind that. I don't have that much left. Have you told about the
plugs yet? I don't have the plugs. Oh wait, the rain tells you
if the platforms
are real.
Oh yeah, see? That's why I have you here, Molly.
Good, I'm smart.
You're here to pick up on this stuff.
Alright, GM Lock, tell me what the shape of your plugs are.
This one's real.
That one right there, that mini one there.
Yep, you're right.
That one up there is real.
This one's good. Alright.
Good.
Man, I'm glad you're here, Mom.
Alright.
This is probably the boss fight, I bet. Look who it is.
Oh!
It's the Black Knight. He's here to kick our butts.
Even though he's not very good. He's actually pretty bad.
Oh, look,
for you.
They have three plugs.
Wow. That sounds even better than us. We have to have add-ons for plugs. That's really good.
We have three. There's three here.
They have three plugs. Holes. Oh, they're holes, too. Cool.
Okay, Black Knight. Shovel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance. I will reach her, Black Knight, even if I have to go through you.
Oh.
It's the Enchantress. Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? Hey, don't spoil anything for the podcast. They don't. Not everybody here knows how this ends. Okay.
Okay, I don't remember.
Good. You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now. For the last time, I answer to no one. Very well, here's a tiny taste of my power. Of the power you spurned. Shovel Knight. Black Knight! I warned you to stay away.
Oh, nice. Oh, wow. He's
powered up. Whoa.
Oh, okay. I was not expecting
that. He's serious now.
He's really serious. But he has wings now.
Yeah. Hey, jerk. All right, come on. Ah. Got it. Whoa. Okay, Molly, I got it. Yeah, the adapters, yeah. It's crazy how much better I do without the constant distraction of yelling in my ear. This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her. You may be right. She may already be lost. But I can't let go of hope. By now, surely you could see who I'm trying to save. Or you see who I'm trying to save. What? I do. Do you know a way to bring her back? I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her magic is so powerful, I didn't have the courage. Go, just don't hurt her, or you'll have to answer to me. Now what? What does he have? Get out of there, Bess.